barely, I can barely take it myself.
Look at this mountain. Yes, thank you, Google. I see that. Mommy, this is for you. I don't know. Oh my god. You're beautiful. She's shedding a lot.
Any mice are coming out of the breeze? Yeah, feel free to kind of move around side to side. I'll be kind of throwing treats from different directions. I'm going to toss out a few minutes for these guys.
He missed.
And as you can see, quite skittish, right? Anything kind of unusual, they're a little jumpy. Right now, as you notice,
so we're here in our grotto enclosure. The two wolf dogs in here with me. The black one here is Enzo, and his partner there is Ruby. Now, Enzo is a little bit more confident, comfortable being around people. Ruby definitely likes to keep her distance a little bit. She is a bit of a poser, though, however. She always looks over, especially if there's a camera pointed her way. So with these two wolf dogs, I mean, here at the sanctuary, we have 43 wolf dogs. We get wolf dogs in a couple of different ways. So one of those ways is an owner surrender. So just like these two, somebody decided to get a wolf dog as a pet, and for a number of different reasons, things sometimes don't work out. So these were actually surrendered to us at a very young age. I think they were both under a year when they were surrendered. So they really didn't last very long as that one owner situation. Kind of eyeball on me, he's like, I see you got something in your pocket, is it food? No, it's actually not food, those are my gloves. But he's always very curious. I mean, wolf dogs are very intelligent. They're always, always wondering what, yeah, once I said it's not food though, he's like, nope. I've heard you talk before, I'm out of here.
Probably gonna direct us for traffic, so.